Hey there, guys, I'm Dita here, and this is Persona 5, episode 51, and what we're about to do is leave this place. Because we got a sort of, kind of, mid-boss, but not really, over here.
What was that?
We're not giving up. So if I had to guess, since it seems to be part snake, maybe fire or ice will do something to it? But I'm not too sure. Let's actually do a miracle punch, because I want to drop it. Damn. You're right, that's not good.
Electrified.
Wow, really?
Just hold on.
All right, let's try and use ice on him.
Huntress. Go down.
No, that doesn't work. And that does nothing either. Please drop. Alright, let's switch back to him. Let's try and do this. Wow, what's with the aim today? Please hit.
Here he comes.
Life is in danger.
Might as well do this. Alright, let's try this again. I'm wondering if this thing has a weakness at all. I swear to God, why is Mona just missing so much? Starting to really piss me off.
Persona!
Persona!
Come, blows. You're mine. You need my help?
Oh, that's good. Finally. He should be dead.
Oh, looking good.
Do it.
All out.
Beat him up.
That's a lot of money. And XP's good too. And a lot of levels. Head straight there. And let's heal ourselves. And I'm not even going to bother reading it because we have to go inside anyway. Oh, it's a battle arena. Alright, before I go to that counter, I want to go over here and actually use this safe room. Just in case I die.
It's a safe room.
And then we're just gonna leave. And let's go to the freaking desk. Leave it to me.
Yes.
Let's do this. I'll enter. Something tells me this isn't going to be fair. Totally one-on-one right here. I forget these guys' weakness. Let me check. Oh, of course you would. Then who was it? Or what was the attack, actually? Well, I remember I was using Legion, right? And I think it was a psi attack, so let's try it out. Alright, yes, thank you. That's good. Now let's try negative pile. Oh, yes, that's good. Now you'll get it. Now let's do this again.
Knock them right off their feet. Nice.
Persona, you're mine.
Knock them right off their feet.
Persona!
There.
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't attack. That's good. This should kill it. It's pretty much dead.
Power courses through me.
At least with these guys, I remember their weakness. But I remember they actually have death moves. So if somehow they do attack me, I might be boned. Oh, it's in here. Right here. There we go. Luckily, I have a right move for these guys.
Ooh, Joker, you're looking cool.
And I will spam it, because I want none of that. Wonder if this thing attacks all the time. Let me look at some here. I think I have the best attack here. Let me try this. Oh, thank you very much. Is it gonna attack now? I better guard. Well, I better guard now, too. I wonder if that's gonna be the pattern. Next time, I'm just gonna go right in. I'm gonna hit him two times, then guard. Oh, that's nice.
It's time. Go down. Persona. This will hurt. It's time. You're mine.
This should kill him, so I'm gonna go for it. Ooh, that's a lot of money, but the XP sucks.
For real?
All right, let's head over there. Wait a minute. Let me check over here. All right, there is breakables. There's one over here. And there seems to be two over here.
Focus.
Is there anything up here? There is one. And what about over here? All right. So it's just this one. That's cool.
Do you have a moment?
That is pretty clever, for damn sure.
That means... Whoa! Very well. Let us go.
Before I do that, I just had a thought during that cutscene. Let's actually go down here and see if we can actually buy a few things from the counter. Well, that's one thing, that's for damn sure. Let me see some here. Yeah, I don't like the accuracy decrease. I better have reliability then. High damage. Activate the bridge.
Hmm.
Anything up here to smash? Nope. Let's go through the door.
It looks like this is her base of operations. Perhaps her treasure will appear on that pedestal. A lot has happened, but we managed to get up here. Miss Manager's days are numbered.
How on earth did you just simply barge in here? Elegance is necessary for victory as well, you know. I entertained you with all of my games, but it appears you are still not satisfied. Very well. I've made preparations especially for that possibility. This will be a game of life and death from now on. No matter who I face, I shall not lose.
Sis. Our infiltration route is secure. We need to head back out and send the calling card.
And once the calling card is sent, Sai-san's treasure will appear, correct?
Yeah. Once the target is cognizant of the danger, that cloudy thing will take shape.
I wonder, what will the treasure look like?
That depends on the person. For Kamoshida, it was a medal. Madarame's was a painting, and Kaneshiro's was fake money.
Father's was a plastic model.
In other words, the treasure is what marked the beginning of the palace ruler's aspirations.
It could also be what caused their desires to swell.
Thinking about it won't get us anywhere, though. Let's head back and prepare the calling card.
Let's head back.
Okay.
Now let's leave this place. Return to the real world. That's a possibility. The real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a chef at post-masquerade, hiding both face and mind. So before we do anything else, let's go to the payphone and get a massage so we can actually do some.
What?
And I'm going to skip this part because it's probably going to be the same crap. Now let me check this over here. Alright, so nothing on the TV. Oh, I can do this, so that is something I will like to do. Oh. Would have been nice if it leveled up my kindness, but I doubt it right now.
All right.
And let me go over here. I want to check the bookstores out. Let's go over here. Wrong area. I need to go Central Street. That's it. And what are they selling over here?
Welcome.
Alright, so now let's head back. I'm gonna go and read a book. I could finish this up. But I want to see something about this. Looks like I can buy more books here.
Make sure your clothes up.
Feels the same to me.
Hmm.
All right, now that we are free from that, let's head to the library. I wonder what book I want to pick. You know what? I want to finish up. Oh, I accidentally hit circle, and I accidentally hit another button. I'm fat fingering it. Yeah, I'm gonna finish up this book.
Wow. Oh.
All right, what I want to do now is actually head towards the new spot and see if they are selling any books.
What would you like?
Now let's go back over here and go to LeBlanc. Let's see if we can get these guys to leave. Oh, they're gonna say the same thing over and over again. Let's see if we can get them to go. There we go. Ooh, these books look special. Let's start reading them.
Make sure you close up.
Oh great, I can read again. Mm-hmm. Let's skip this, it's not gonna say anything new. I believe the next one I read on that book, it's gonna say something new, so I'm gonna actually go through it.
That's disappointing. Let's see how you're doing.
You know, since there seems to be a theme going on with this game, I'm gonna say it's gonna be thieves.
Oh, not bad.
Alright. Lucky guess in my department, but pretty good. Never knew that.
Nice going.
But that's pretty cool.
All right.
I see.
Now where I'm gonna go is to the library. And let's read this book.
Hmm. Oh!
All right.
Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Now let's go back to the... No, I didn't want to go there. My bad. I overshot my location there. There we go. I'm going to head up over here at the secondhand bookstore and see what we can get, or if we can buy anything for that matter.
What would you like?
And then we're going to buy Call Me Chief. And let's read this book.
Make sure you close up.
Wow! Hey, hey!
Yeah, this is gonna be the same dialogue. Telling me I haven't finished the book. Let's see here. Where can I read a book at? Let's just go down to the walkway. I think I'll spend time with, what's his name? Oh, he's not here. Okay, let's pick a different area. Alright, let's hang with him. Study under him. Yeah, let's invite him to Destiny Land.
Really?
They're hardcore fans.
Hey. All right.
All right, so we got some balloons.
Thanks.
You're back.
So, what message did I get? Yeah, I'm not gonna go see her. Oh, there's another customer around? Oh, I didn't see him. Alright, now we just gotta keep talking to him till they leave.
Make sure you close up.
Nothing new is going to be said, so I'm going to skip. I think the a heart is a trick question. It's definitely not an apple, so I'm going to have to go with Holy Grail.
Excellent.
So let me finish up this book by going to the library. Now let's go over here and go buy another book. If you will sell me another book.
What would you like?
Oh, I need charm, so that's gonna help me. So let's go back to LeBlanc.
Close up.
The real question to be asked.
Hey.
Thank you. Oh, good, I get to read again. You know what would be funny? If I get free time right after this, that would be great. I'll be able to finish this book. Because I really think this bookshop is actually holding a secret. I really do. I really think there's a secret to it.
Let's get started.
Well. Holy crap, I did get a free day. That's great.
What do you want to do?
Let's read. Yes! I'm happy.
Right. I was wrong about you.
Yep.
Alright, since we finished this book, let's get out of here and go back to the shop.
Welcome.
Speed reading? Is that what it was hiding? I'll take it. So let's go back over here to the library. I did finish that book, right? Let me check. Alright, so we did. No, I want to take some out. I think we already took this one out. So it's this one and this one we need to finish. So let's go over here and read the speed reading. Oh, okay. I think this is going to allow us to actually read a book, like normal books that take two in one turn.
Alright.
Wanna head back?
Ah, you're back.
Alright, so now let's read the book we got from the library. What was it called now? Ah, here it is.
Make sure you close up.
Wow! Oh!
Nice, more to my guts.
All right.
Wonder if it's almost ready to level up. You know what I forgot to do? I should do it today.
Okay.
Let's send out the calling card. Why did I even forget to do that?
All right.
Hold on.
How do you mean?
I was thinking. Could that be? Yes. Well. How about this?
You're right. I agree.
That means... How is this?
Alright, so we're gonna have to wait until the 18th to actually send out a calling card. That sucks.
Well then.
Alright, let's get out of here then.
Huh?
How's my plant doing?
Nice.
Still healthy? You know, I do want this, so I'm going to pay for it. Let's go to the clinic. I think I can talk to her now. I want to take the clinical trial. Alright, that kind of sucks. Wait, can I actually talk to her still? Because of my charm? Hang out with her.
Please head to the exam room.
First, I thought I wasn't going to be able to talk to her, but I'm glad I can.
Hey.
What about Miwa Chan? Don't give up. Damn, that didn't get any good reaction. You know, I gotta be harsh to her because she likes that. So I'm gonna say, you're gonna run away?
Thanks.
What's his full name?
What are you trying to do?
It's for my research. Alright, so I have something to handle in Mentos again.
Take care.
And before the 18th day rolls around, probably the day before it, I'm probably going to go to the Mentos. Seems logical to do.
Ah, you're back.
Let's go and read this.
Make sure you close up.
What are your thoughts?
Too bad I don't need knowledge.
All right.
Alright, let's check our messages. No one I really want to talk to. Let's go to the library. Let's return the book we have. And let's read this. Another stat I don't need, but whatever.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Back.
All right, let's read the other book.
Make sure you close up.
For real?
Still no level in the guts department.
Right.
You know why I'm not worried about charm? Because I feel like a new game plus, I'm gonna naturally, like, gain charm just from my intelligence and my proficiency. So I'm gonna be able to dodge the chalk, get more charm, and also just pass the exams and get more charm that way.
Hello.
I want to play.
You have your notes? You know it, right?
You know what? I think zero. You can have babies in those fucking
exactly.
things.
Exactly.
Alright, so now what I want to do is go to the library again. Return the book I have. I did everything right. The Great Thief. I'm just gonna go and run down through all of these. Because I'm not sure what I didn't and didn't do. Okay, I'm just double checking. So I need nothing from there. Now let's read this.
Alright,
so we already know that spot. What about the museum? So we got a new location from that. That's good.
All right.
Want to head back?
Ah, you're back.
I think I already been to these places. So let's go and check them out.
Thank you.
Now for this.
Make sure you close up.
Is that the last book?
Wow. Oh.
All right.
I guess it's not the last book, or I would have gotten an achievement.
Whoa!
We won't fail. Alright, let's go to the library. Wait, I don't think I need to go to the library. Am I out of books? Yeah, I'm out of books. What I really need to do is make sure I cannot buy any more books. Maybe unlock more books by reading a lot. I don't know. Nothing here.
What can I get you?
Nothing here. Nothing here. You know what I'm gonna do? No reason to talk to Anne. No, I don't want to go in here. Wait a minute, I have to pick a location. Classroom. Yeah, I want to hang with him. Go right away.
Yo. Hey.
Yeah, let's hang with them.
Yeah.
Somewhere fun? Sounds like the amusement park.
All right, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so next time I talk to him, he'll level up. And I think that's rank 10, so he'll transform his persona.
Ah, you're back.
You know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna say like, comment, and subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye, guys.